My name's Olivia. It's nice to meet you. How can I help you? Looking for a new bathing suit. Awesome. Well, you've come to the right place. This is the bathing suit store. Yeah, it's a summer shop, basically. Awesome. Okay. Well, you can look around if you need to look at what we have. I can always help you out with, like, sizing, fittings, styles. Okay, perfect. Do you know what size you are? Not at all. Okay, no problem. Oh my gosh, no problem. It's my job. Okay, let me get some stuff. Alright, I got my little book here. So we can write down stuff so that I can kind of see what we're looking for. Okay, can I check? Can I hear you? Perfect. Okay, how old are you? Awesome. Okay. Just having all this information down so we can have average out age and all that kind of stuff. Okay, so what kind of bathing suit are you wanting? Two piece, one piece, bikini? Tankini. A one piece. Okay. Perfect. That's pretty common. Okay. Any styles you do not want? Do you know your bra size? Okay, no, that's bad. Average, that's fine. Okay. Are you wanting form fitting balloons? What do you usually buy when you buy bathing suits in the past? Okay. No. You actually make my job a little bit easier. Yeah, okay. How'd you get over the back of that page? Okay. So then I can write down your measurements so that we know where we're going. Now we're actually going to do the measuring. So I have this string that we're going to be using. I know exactly how long this is and all of that. It's going to help me know where you are. If you fit this entire thing, well then I know how much and all that. Okay. So for your age, you really shouldn't have that many troubles here. We sell all sizes. So I am going to put this around your body. We're going to start up here. And we're just going to keep going down. So I can feel it. So I'm just going to put this right here on your shoulders. Let's see. this on your shoulders. I work in inches. If I find that I need centimeters, I need to. I usually don't. Okay, now we're gonna do. That's what you said. That's what you really are. Yeah. I know. I know it's so crazy that world. I always thought I was smaller than I really was too. I always wanted to put myself in a smaller size. Actually when I got tested at Victoria's Secret, I'm like, it's like, oh, I'm like a size too bigger than I thought I was. Now we're gonna do your stomach and your gut. Oh no, we need to get the waist band like under your, under the chest, under the chest. Almost. Just to make sure everything's even. Oh yeah, you are even. Must be. You're lucky. Oh, gross. I didn't even come in here. They just don't have that even line. It's very common and sad. Because then a lot of things don't fit them properly. You again. What you're wearing right now. Yeah, you look amazing. Just surprises me. What are my measurements? They're not that. Okay, you can look. Yeah, right, enough. And that's crazy that you don't wear that size. It's gonna sound kind of weird. I'm going to get the length around your legs. I know, wait a minute, bathing suits, wait, huh? I actually do need that like around your butt and around your legs. If we do a two-piece of a bikini like you said, then I need to know what size to put you in. Makes sense. What size do you want to wear your pants? Okay. Oh, okay, good. Oh, no, you're not wrong with your pant size, actually. You are spot on with your pant size. Which is usually the case because everything else that does fit you right now. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to get your height. And this is what I use, inches and centimeters. Now that we've gotten like these measurements, we need to get this measurement because I don't want to get you a bathing suit and then you put it on and it looks decent, but it's like riding up and it's like a thong. No one wants that on a bathing suit. Alright, put that right on your forehead. Right down here. Okay. That that's you in inches. How tall do you measure normally? Do you know? Physical and curves, whatever you have. Mainly so then I know what kind of bathing suit, now that I have your measurements, I actually need to see your body so that I know what physique to go with. So just like that, just not all the way off, just so I can see your tummy, your little tummy. I'm going to touch you, is that okay? Okay, I'm just gonna see. Knowing everything I know, I have three different options for you. So first things first is a bikini. So I would have this top. The bra pads are a little messed up. Yeah, they're folded to the norm. So we have to like fix some of the stuff. But this is kind of cute little like anchor job. Since you don't really want like cheeky, yeah, you want something a little bit more modest, so this has a full bit and it's super basic and easy. It goes with it, but it's still in the festive colors. So that is the bikini option that best suits what you were saying. Pieces that I think you would also enjoy. Okay, so the first one is this one. This one gets a little confusing. On where is what and what comes where. Trust me, I know, because I'm looking at you like, wait, huh? There you go. And it's kind of cool. Crossing in the back. And it would totally fit your physique. It is a little cheeky. Gonna lie, you got a little booty hanging out. You have that like that line that just barely covers your JJ. So maybe something a little bit wider in the leg department you might want to look into if you don't really like the way that fits. But like on your body and all that, it absolutely looks amazing. Yeah. Yeah. That material against your skin. I have you. This one are one of my favorites. Actually, I didn't mean this exact bathing suit. It's a little bit more in the butt. And it has a cute pattern up there. You can untie this, make it as loose or as tight as you like it. There is no boob pads, so, but there is an underwear. There's no boob pads. Cute, simple pattern in the back. Easy straps. You want to take that one off and go try this one on? Okay, go for it. Oh my gosh. You look amazing. Yeah. Like, damn, girl. Yeah, you look bomb.com. It's not too cheeky. It's good in the chest. The strap's a little bit more supportive. But it's really up to you at the end of the day. You can still try on that bikini if you'd like. I think this one looks good. It's the ups and down stripes, so it's gonna make you look taller and not wider. These stripes like that, they kind of go in weird directions, make you look weirder. The ones that are up and down make you look taller. The ones side to side make you look wider. The ones that are like kind of give a weird image. Unless you have like that like perfect body or whatever, but even then they can look a little wonky. So I definitely recommend the up and down stripes at all times. But yeah. What do you think? You like it? Awesome. That would retail for probably about $3. Yeah. We're not too expensive here. I don't like expensive bathing suits. You want it? Okay. Go ahead and go change and we'll get you checked out. Thank you so much for coming in. Hope you enjoy your bathing suit.